गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। आज हम स्टैटिस्टिकल असिस्टेंट 2017 का क्वेश्चन पेपर डिस्कस करेंगे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, कोरिलेशन वेरीज फ्रॉम -1 टू +1। ये जो आंसर मैं आपको बताऊंगी वो ऑफिशियल आंसर की के अकॉर्डिंग है। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, विच इज़ अ स्मॉल टेस्ट, ए टी टेस्ट। नल हाइपोथेसिस इज एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय BH0। रिग्रेशन ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय BX इज इक्वल टू A+BY, विच इज़ यूज टू टेस्ट हाइपोथेसिस कंसर्निंग वेरियंस, DF डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। विच इज़ द टाइप ऑफ सैम्पल, ए कोटा। डिपेंडेंट टर्म इज यूज इन बी कोरिलेशन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, रैंकिंग मैथड इज द टूल ऑफ ए कोरिलेशन। रिग्रेशन मीन्स ए टू रिटर्न बैक। रिग्रेशन ऑफ एक्स अपॉन वाई कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय ए एक्स माइनस एक्स बार इज इक्वल टू आर सिग्मा एक्स अपॉन सिग्मा वाई ब्रैकेट स्टार्ट वाई माइनस वाई बार ब्रैकेट क्लोज। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज यूज्ड फॉर टेस्ट ऑफ गुडनेस ऑफ फिट, ए काई स्क्वायर टेस्ट। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर बेस्ड ऑन प्रोबेबिलिटी थ्योरी, डी ऑल ऑफ दीज, डिसीजन थ्योरी, सैम्पलिंग थ्योरी, गेम्स थ्योरी। व्हाट इज द चांस ऑफ ड्रॉइंग अ क्वीन फ्रॉम अ पैक ऑफ 52 कार्ड्स, बी 1/13। अ बैग कंटेन्स 10 वाइट एंड 6 रेड बॉल्स, व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ ड्रॉइंग अ वाइट बॉल, ए 5/8। प्रोबेबिलिटी इंक्लूड्स डी ऑल ऑफ दीज, सिंपल इवेंट्स, इक्वली लाइकली इवेंट्स, डिपेंडेंट इवेंट्स। 8P3 कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड बाय ए 8 factorial अपॉन ब्रैकेट स्टार्ट 8-3 ब्रैकेट क्लोज factorial। इन हाउ मेनी वेज वी कैन अरेंज 4 बुक्स इन अ बुक शेल्फ, बी 24। इन हाउ मेनी वेज कैन द लेटर ऑफ द वर्ड राइट बी अरेंज्ड, ए 120 वेज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, व्हाट इज द प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग आइदर 3 और 1 फ्रॉम द थ्रो ऑफ अ डाइस, ए 1/3। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटिस्टिकल मेथड मे बी यूज फॉर क्वालिटी कंट्रोल, ए रेंज। सिस्टमेटिक सैम्पलिंग बिलोंग्स टू सी प्रोबेबिलिटी सैम्पलिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, नॉन सैम्पलिंग एरर अकर एट द टाइम ऑफ, डी ऑल ऑफ दीज, ऑब्जर्वेशन, अप्रोक्सीमेशन, प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ डेटा। डायरेक्शंस, क्वेश्चन 23-32 यूज द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन टू आंसर। इस पैराग्राफ के बेस पे जो है आपको क्वेश्चन नंबर 23-32 तक आंसर देने हैं। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, इन 2000 टोटल नंबर ऑफ वर्कर्स हु वर नॉट मेंबर्स ऑफ ट्रेड यूनियन, सी 1100। इन 2000 टोटल नंबर ऑफ मेल वर्कर्स वर, बी 3100। इन 2000 नंबर ऑफ मेल वर्कर्स हु डिड नॉट बिलोंग टू अ ट्रेड यूनियन, ए 750। 26, इन 2000 नंबर ऑफ फीमेल वर्कर्स हु आर मेंबर ऑफ ट्रेड यूनियन, बी 50। इन 2000 नंबर ऑफ मेल वर्कर्स हु आर मेंबर ऑफ ट्रेड यूनियन, बी 2350। इन 2005 नंबर ऑफ फीमेल वर्कर्स हु डिड नॉट बिलोंग टू अ ट्रेड यूनियन, बी 56। इन 2005 नंबर ऑफ फीमेल वर्कर्स हु आर मेंबर ऑफ ट्रेड यूनियन, बी 580। इन 2010 नंबर ऑफ मेल वर्कर्स हु not belong to a trade union, A, 84. In 2010, number of female workers who are member of trade union, C, 584. In 2010, number of male workers who are member of trade union, C, 3016. Question number 33, positional average, D, both B and C. Median mode. Range limit can be expressed as C, R is equal to L minus S. Which of the following statistical measure is based on all observation? A, harmonic mean. Which of the following can be calculated from a cumulative frequency curve? C, median. Which of the following is a relative measure of dispersion? B, coefficient of variation. The most commonly used measure of dispersion is B, standard deviation. The model class is a class with a highest frequency. If the first and third quartile is 40 and 80 respectively, the median is A, 60. The range based on middle 50% of the observation is called C, interquartile range. For symmetrical distribution, which of the following is true? A, median minus Q1 is equal to Q3 minus median. Question number 43. Arithmetic mean of a group of 100 items is 50 and of another group of 150 items is 100. What will be the mean of all items? C, 80. Given mode is equal to 22 and median is equal to 214, find out the average mean, A, 21.8. In moderately asymmetrical distribution, the mode and median are 42 and 40 respectively. The median is B, 40.67. Which of the following is a relative measure of dispersion? A, standard deviation. Arithmetic mean of 98 item is 50. Two items, 60 and 70, were left out at the time of calculation. What will be the correct mean of all the items? B, 50.3. Curve of normal distribution is B, perfectly symmetrical. Not rejecting null hypothesis when it is in fact false, B, type 2 error. The level of significance is the probability of committing, A, type 1 error. Chi-square test is based on A, frequency. Yates has suggested a correlation in chi-square value when cell frequencies are B, small. Question number 53, T-test was developed by B, William Gossett. Which one of the following is a small sample? D, all of these. 5, 10, 29. Which of the following test is used to test the significance of the coefficient of association? B, T-test. The total area of a normal distribution between the average value plus minus 1.96 of standard deviation is A, 95%. Goodness of fit of a distribution is tested by B, chi-square test. F test is a B, variance test. Elastic demand is A, greater than 1. The nature of cross-price elasticity of demand in case of complementary products will be B, negative. What is the nature of elasticity of demand for luxury item like high class furnitures? B. Highly elastic. Which of the following does not influence the individual demand for a product? C. State of production technology. The elasticity of demand for luxury good is A. Infinite. Calculate the elasticity of demand when a 60% increase in the price of rice causes the amount of rice you buy to fall by 120%. A. 2. Which one of the following is not a type of demand? C. Supply demand. When the income elasticity of demand is greater than unity, the commodity is B. A luxury. Question number 67. If the demand curve is rectangular hyperbola, elasticity is A. 1. In general, the demand for necessary is relatively A. Inelastic. Price determination is profitable and possible if the two markets have B. Different elasticity of demand. The area which lies under the demand curve for a given good measures D. Total utility. At point of steady, marginal utility is A. 0. On the maximum level of satisfaction of good A, the marginal utility of good A will be C. 0. The equilibrium level of output for the pure monopolistic is where A. MR is equal to MC. Question number 74. Of the following goods, the one where the law of diminishing marginal utility is least likely to apply is B. Cigarettes. Which of the following is one of the bases for the indifference curve analysis? B. Ordinal utility. Question number 76. When marginal utility is negative, then total utility B. decreases. A consumer consuming two goods will be in equilibrium when the marginal utilities from both goods are C. equal. Total production will be maximum when C. marginal production is zero. Selling cost is necessary under C. imperfect monopoly. Monopolist can fix B. either price or output. Price determination will always lead to C. no change in output. Consumer are likely to get maximum variety of goods under A. imperfect competition. A shift in supply will have a bigger effect on price than output if demand is D. price inelastic. If the price are fixed below the equilibrium price, there would be B. excess demand. The price mechanism cannot D. shift the demand curve. The price determination policy helps in increasing profit in case of C. monopoly. When average revenue is constant, marginal revenue is A. equal to AR. Question number 88. Opportunity cost means C. cost of next best alternative. Which of the following is an inverted U-shaped curve? D. marginal cost. Normal profits are considered as B. implicit cost. The advertising cost is included in C. never included in variable cost. Which of the following is not the stage of product life cycle? B. increase. Price determination will not be a good approach for C. FMCG company. A firm producing a large number of products will follow the pricing strategy known as D. price leadership. In perfect competition, in the long run, there will be B. supernormal profits. Question number 96. In oligopoly market, linked demand curve explains A. Collision among rival firms. Question number 97. A firm under perfect competition is the price A. Taker. When goods in the domestic market are sold at a high price and in the foreign market at a low price, it is a situation of A. Dumping. Question 99. Upanishad are books on A. Philosophy. Who founded Pataliputra? A. Udayan. The first Buddhist council was held at C. Rajgriha. The last Mauryan emperor was D. Brihadrath. Who was the founder of Puhar? A. Karikala. Mrichkatika was written by D. Banbhat. Amir Khusro was a famous court poet of C. Alauddin Khilji. Where is the famous Virupaksha temple? Question number 107. Bhakt Tukaram was a contemporary of which Mughal emperor? C. Jahangir. Where is the mausoleum of Sher Shah? A. Sasaram. Who was called Chanakya of Maratha politics? C. Nana Fadanbis. The successor of Maharaja Ranjit Singh was A. Khadak Singh. Who was associated with Riotwari settlement of Madras? C. Munro. Who among the following is known as Martin Luther of India? A. Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Where did the Tebhaga movement occur in 1946? D. Bengal. Who led the salt satyagraha with Mahatma Gandhi? D. Sarojini Naidu. By which name is our country mentioned in the constitution? A. India and Bharat. The word Hindus in Article 25 of the Constitution of India does not include D. Parsi. The directive principle of state policy are B. Non-justiciable. All the executive powers in Indian Constitution are vested with B. President. Who can initiate impeachment proceeding against the President of India? C. Either House of the Parliament. Finance Bill of Indian Government is presented in B. Lower House. When was the wealth tax introduced in India? B. 1957. How many times did the President of India declare national emergency so far? D. Thrice. In India, agriculture income is calculated by B. Output method. Question number 124. Rourkela steel plant was set up with the assistance of from B. West Germany. New capital issue is placed in A. Primary market. Open market operations of RBI refer to buying and selling of D. Government bonds. Who profounded the market law? B. J.B. Say. The Tropic of Cancer does not pass through D. Iran. The most abundant metal in the earth crust is D. Aluminium. The world's most active volcano is Cotopaxi. The Great Victorian Desert is located at A. Australia. V-shaped valley is formed by D. River. Diego Garcia is in C. Indian Ocean. The world's highest waterfall is in A. Venezuela. Most of the weather phenomena take place in D. Troposphere. On the clear winter night, Earth is cooled by B. Radiation. The trade winds are strongest during B. Summer. Siderite is an ore of D, iron. The highest grade and best quality coal is A, anthracite. India is the world's largest producer of C, millet. Nathula Pass is in A, Sikkim. Project Tiger was launched in D, 1973. The first nuclear power plant was installed in A, Maharashtra. Decibel is the unit of B, intensity of sound. The best conductor of heat among the following is B, mercury. Pitch is sensation which depends upon A, frequency. The image formed on retina of a human eye is D, real and inverted. Filament of electric bulb is made up of A, tungsten. A mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen is called B, water gas. Ordinary glass is C, calcium and sodium silicate. Sourcing of milk is due to B, bacteria. Which part of plant yields opium? B, fruit. In 2017, UN Climate Change Conference was held in which country? ये क्वेश्चन जो है वो करंट अफेयर का है, तो हम नहीं करेंगे. Which one of the following country has declared yoga as sports activity? A, Saudi Arabia. Which country has launched the world's first fully electric cargo ship? A, China. The only temple of Manu in India is in B, Manali. The area known as the Valley of Honey and Milk is B, Chamba Valley. Musk deer farm is located at D, Kufri. Cheni Pass is located in which district? D, Chamba. The valley Chandrabhaga is called as A, Patan Valley. Who was the first lady governor of Himachal Pradesh? B, V.S. Rama Devi. He could not cut the grass today because the handle of the machine dash broken a few days ago. D, had. 166. Antonym of the word irrevocable is C, transitional. The meaning of the idiom to stick to one's colors is A, to refuse to yield. Shuddh shabd hai C, urmi. Yogic shabd hai sadachar. Nidar kaun sa samas hai? B, avyavi bhav. Agar aapko mera video acha laga ho, like kijiye, share kijiye. Thank you.